Hello again, this is Rodvin. This is episode 21 of our Fairy Fencer F-Blind playthrough. We're in the middle of the, was it, Avale Desert, or Val Desert, or Vale Desert, however you say it. I did run back out after we beat that, Guardian thing, and, went ahead, saved, healed up, and distributed some weapon points. And we're gonna give Pippin a try. He does have, 3 attacks now. Hasn't been upgraded very much otherwise, but that's fine. Of course, because we left and came back, the special item is different. Is that it? Where it is. Probably on that thing, little thing that's jutting out right there. That'd be my guess. Whoosh! Back we go. Alright then. Trying to conserve some strength, because I don't really have any more quests here. Pretty sure it's on this thing. Aha! Copper ore, firestone, amazonite. To random stuff. Now, I'm pretty sure I'm over-leveled at this point as well. Which is why I'm trying to avoid fighting absolutely everything like I used to do. See if there's any treasure over here at least. Look like it. Nope. Drown this snake. Damn it! I don't want to fight you guys. I want to save my strength. Oh my god, there's so freaking many of them, too. Ugh. Why is there always so freaking many in the ones that jump you? I did get her a whole bunch more things, like heals every status ailment, heals HP decay. I don't know why they're exactly the same SP cost. Kind of dumb in my opinion. It's like, why would you ever use the other one then? Go ahead and nail these ghouls. Again, she does have SP restoration every turn, so we're gonna go ahead and let her do that. I think we'll go ahead and nail these as well. He doesn't, so we're not gonna use too much. And now we get to see how Pippin works. I haven't actually used them yet. Monkey King combo. Only hits one thing. What else we got? Cloud Bolt. Strikes a small area with lightning. Looks like we can do that. Control's acting a little weird. Cloud Bolt! I just want to see what it's like. Die! Yeah, that was kind of sad, honestly. Owie. Right. Let's just focus them down one at a time now. Kill that. Punch him, Pippin. Right. Jing, I just want to see what these great swords look like now. Don't actually get a chance to see it, but oh well. I wasn't actually paying attention to see if they're weak to it. I'm assuming since they're weak to swords, they're weak to great swords as well. Swords! I'm guessing it depends on which what type of damage it does. I'm assuming there's like slashing, piercing, and blunt attacks or something. And these are just weak to slashing, which is what the majority of weapons seem to be. Pippin seems to miss just as often as Galdo. So far, not too impressed, but oh well, we'll give it more time. Probably another boss. Yeah, here we go. Another one of these. GSBI Dragon. Okay, that's not good. That's no good. Sword's no good. Got it. Punching! Punching works! Punch it till it gives up. Pippin seems to be really slow. Just punch him, Pippin. Yes. So none of her attacks work, so why don't we try and switch her out? Though, I can't use Sherman because he still only has 2 attacks. I think Galdo has fists, doesn't he? I think so. And she's got piercing, mostly, so. Galdo has fists, so we'll have him jump in. Yeah, Owie. Punch him. Punch him till he gives up. Just keep punching him. Pummel him into submission. Oh my goodness, that hurt. Curious. Oh, hello. Curious if people regenerate when they're out of the party when they're, you know, in the back over here. Alright, the Persuade. I completely forgot about that. I'm guessing no. But it would be nice. Punch, punch, punch. Owie again. Gallo's gonna need to start healing. Oh, we should swipe for him too while we're thinking about it. A power turret. Use your skills 10 more times during battle. Yay! Just keep punching him. I don't think we're having much to worry about. We can go ahead and have him just use an item. We have tons of potions and mid potions. Mwah. Oh goodness, that hurt. Just keep punching him until he gives up. Punch him some more. Yeah, well, Pippin seems to be slower. At least he's fast or stronger than Pippin, it seems. Or Galdo, damn it. Yay, Pippin levels up. She hardly heals up. Yeah, levels up. Dark Protection 3, woo! Right then. Now we got a thing. Let's kill it. Where are you? I don't know what you are, but I need to kill you. Okay, of course there's a whole bunch of things to through. Ugh, of course they're not gonna die in one turn. Why would they? Sword. Owie. 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 Should probably have her start healing everybody. Let's start with yourself. Can't get over there to kill that. He should be able to kill it by itself, though. Oh, hey, we can do that, though. Giant freaking sword. Just out of curiosity. Axe. I think axes actually counts as blunt as well. Even though it's, you know, an axe, I think it counts as blunt. Wait. Die, die, die. More healing. Heal the thing. Okay, slashing doesn't work. Owie. Got axes. Axes work, so maybe axes are their own thing. I don't know. So, these don't work. I'm assuming something else would work, but... There's Pippin. Need to heal Pippin. Seriously? Still can't get to him? God damn it. Of course. Now it's dead. Well, that was fun and all. Level for Galdo. Moving on to the next area, though. Ping! How big this place is. Gotta go over there, which looks like it's gonna be the end. Well, there is a teleport over there. I'm gonna try and not fight absolutely everything. I'm guessing the secret thing is over in this... It's right here. I thought it was gonna be over in that area over there. Herb Sweat and Mandragora. Meh. Again, trying not to fight absolutely everything. Let's see if there's a treasure over here. There is. Let's go get it. Oh my god, that's bull! Alright, now we gotta sit through this fight. Damn it, such a waste of time! At least you can heal him now. Here you go, Pippin. Mega Cure! Do I just blow some more? Why not?
Whap.
Whap. And actually, lightning might work well against these things. Not a bolt. Probably get both of these. I'm trying to see if there's a way to get more than just two at a time. Yeah, I don't think so. It's a very awkward targeting system. As I suspected, they are weak. Go ahead and... Oops. No, that's right. Cure. Yeah, maybe cure. Keep healing. Why? Okay. Looked like both of them were highlighted. It was really weird. Right then. Right. Kill. Great sword. Owie. Go ahead and switch. Switch to Galdo, let him do some stealing. See if there's anything worthwhile on him. Probably not, but doesn't hurt to check. The skills swipe. Doesn't have anything. Okay, probably should have checked. Let's see here. And then she misses twice. Nice. Okay, you guys can actually hit it now. You don't have to keep missing. You have my permission to hit the thing. Holy crap, I can't hit the damn thing. Yeesh. Low power engine. Right, anyway. Oh boy, more mid potions. Fantastic. I have so many mid potions. I'm not fight that if I can help it. Look at my map. Gotta get past this griffin thing. Save point. Save. I would like to check out that teleport. See if it goes anywhere important. Oh my god! Go away, please. Thank you. There's a treasure over here. Oh boy, an energy crystal. Fantastic. Oh well. And we'll go ahead and do the event now. Probably boss fight. I'm assuming the last one, because it doesn't look like it goes any further. Ooh, what's this one? Hannibal. Pick the glaives. Got swords. Swords are good too. Owie. Oh my god, that hurt. I'm assuming this one hurts more because it's the last one. Switch, thank you. Galdo in here, let him steal. Have her go ahead and heal herself. My controller's dying, I'm gonna need some batteries after I'm done recording. Weird, I thought these batteries were relatively new. Oh well. This thing hits pretty hard. Not too hard against Sam, luckily. And miss, so fantastic. Damn it, Galdo! We steal before we kill it. Ah, oh, come on. Owie! Holy crap, that hurts. Luckily, healing is pretty cheap. Only 50 SP, and I can 50% of my hit points. Yay! Should probably heal Aang as well. Oh, come on! You're so freaking useless, Galdo. Apparently nobody can hit this damn thing. More healing. Bang. The only issue with healing is that it's really short range. Come on, Galdo. You can do it. Thank you. Owie. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh. That works too. Die! Probably should have swapped him out, but oh well. It's fine. Come on! Die already! Heal the Fang up! Die! Owie. 1,000 points of HP damage from battling. Hooray! Should keep healing. Heal yourself since she's the main healer. Wow. Kill it! Kill it! Of course it's focusing Tiara for some reason. Just die already. Probably just finish it. I'm hoping there's no boss fight afterwards. It's dead at least. Another high power circuit. Fang got a level. Tiara gained a level. Sherman got a level. Sylph got a level. Wind protection 3. Hooray. Over there! It's a shiny! And then that's when somebody comes and grabs it. Thank you so much, Ruin. Finally resurrect the vile god! Prepare to die. Still got use on our side. In 3 days of training is enough to make a young lad recognize all those
spirits.
What
are you laughing
at?
Oh boy! Sworn duty of my bloodline. Ooh. Wield the vile god's power! Bathe in primordial dark, now become king of all creation! Okay. How exciting! I'm guessing we're- oh my god, we're having trouble fighting this guy, even though we don't really have an issue with it. Just guessing. Okay, so far, no big issue. Ow, not even that hard. The last enemy was hitting harder than this guy. Granted, he only hit once so far. Fourth of his hit points are already gone. Seriously, this is nothing so far. More luck. Besides... I should go ahead and get, oops. Oh well. I should get Galdo in here. See if he can steal anything. Swap! Yeah, so far it's just like nothing. It's like, eh. Here you go, Galdo. It's already half dead and hasn't done like anything to us. Please steal! Doesn't have anything, go figure. You're ready, here I come! Okay, what was it? Alright, we're getting serious mode on. Serious mode activate! What is hers? Oh yeah, the barrier, that's right. And go ahead and mega cure. Alright, we got him. Are we even gonna have to fairy eyes? Fairy eyes? Damn it, however you say it. Like, so far as. I think I've just gotten over-leveled at this point. Because really nothing is giving me any trouble at all. Come on, Galdo. This is why I stopped using Galdo. He misses too much. Yeah, this is like nothing. Come on, let Fang get in there. He's the one that's got double damage or something. I forget exactly what his does. I know it drains his SP. I think it does more damage. I know it does more damage, I just don't remember how much damage. A lot, though. Seriously, that was it? Hello got a level, Harley got a level, Pippin got a level. Axe leveled up. Christinger leveled up. You index have destroyed it! I don't believe in that crap. During this world, that fate could never be changed.
That's
not ominous. Sure. Shiny! Yay, faith drop. Sleeping in where the ritual must be performed. Yay, a faith drop just told us. Charge! Uh-oh. Fool's pretty pushed. Great, camping! Which gives us time for more story! Never expected to have a secret like that. It's a compensation for a sin, there's no less than that. What happened to a nicer guy? Everything belongs to Dorfa!
ファンを潮見ていたんです。昔の人間はあそこまで行ってたんだってな。信じ。そうですね。女神が復活したらまた行けるようになるかもな。お前が望む平和の。
あなたと出会ったから今の私がいる。でもあなたと出会い共にフューリーを探し、ファング様、あなたに言っておきたい。僕はあなたと同じ夢が見たい。
And Sherman's coming on to Tiara.
Hey,
Sherman's not creepy. Can nobody sleep? Don't leave any trash behind. Yeah! Oh god, it's still going! Well, I'm gonna have to stop for today. Hopefully I can actually leave and go save. Yes, exit dungeon. Okay, thank god. There's a new one. Okay, thank god, I need to save. And we'll continue on into the sanctuary in the next episode, apparently. Take care, and bye-bye.